Just like the half corkscrew, the full corkscrew starts off in a push-up position, shoelaces on top of the ball, neutral spine, squeezing your butt and your quads. Kick one leg underneath, rolling the foot as we did in the half corkscrew. This time we're going to roll the other way on top, coming onto the outside of the foot. So now we're hitting our abductors on top and our adductors on the bottom. Momentum is not your friend during this exercise. Take it slow.